Hello, I am Sarah Weiss, and thank you so much for joining me. I have very, very exciting news. The newest Go-Go Yoga for Kids, Yoga Games and Activities for Children book has been released. Here it is. Oh my goodness. I'm so excited to show you, give you a little tour of inside this book. So, this latest Go-Go Yoga for Kids books, Yoga Games and Activities for Children, includes over 150 yoga games and activities for kids. Now, these games and activities can be done in small groups, in school. There's individual games, there's large group games, mindfulness games. For those of you who regularly teach yoga to kids, there are games that you would use during your stillness and shavasana, during your active movement. There are challenge games. Each game in here lists the number of players, has the materials, and in the recommended ages for this game as well. It also has very clear and concise directions on how to play, and one of my favorite parts is also the leader notes, because I have tried and played all of the games in this book, every single one of them, and so I have learned, I've made mistakes, I have tweaked them so that they will be perfect for you, for when you get ready to introduce them to kids. Now, another big highlight of this is also, it's got fun illustrations. Here we are in massage train, which is a great kind of a mindfulness friendly activity for kids. It's got cute, adorable illustrations. It's got a special section on yoga for teens and tweens, for those of you who work with that age group, because you know, they like games, they still enjoy it, but they kind of need to be a little different than what the school age or the preschool age are playing. Also in yoga games and activities, there are crafts, which I am very excited about this. I know many of you do a yoga camp or yoga club, and you have your yoga activity, but it's also nice to do, kind of extend it a little bit longer and have a craft or an activity, something that the kids can take home. And this is perfect because it's full of mindfulness, kind of mindful crafts and things that kids can make. So we've got making eye pillows, dream catchers. Oh, I love like the mini Zen gardens that are in here, which kids can find very meditative and relaxing. So yoga games and activities for children also include the crafts. Another big highlight is we have our yoga poses. So for those of you who are unfamiliar with what the yoga poses are and what they look like, we've got a nice glossary of poses right inside the book. So those are perfect for you. So I always like to put a free little gift inside my books for you, for those who want to teach yoga to kids and have like a resource, a physical thing. So in this one, I'm very excited for Go-Go Yoga Games Activities for Children. It comes with a yoga memory game. So in the yoga memory game, I'll explain this in another video, but you will be able to download yoga poses and play a yoga memory game. So that is tons of fun for that. So, I am very excited to introduce you to Go-Go Yoga for Kids, Yoga Games and Activities for Children. All right, enjoy.